start with the crash involving the Capital Metro bus. Here's a live picture near the area of where it happened. Austin police tell us a man died after being hit by the bus, and we're told he was on foot just after midnight near MLK and Springdale in East Austin. Witnesses say he was lying on Celeste Circle when the bus hit him. They also say he was wearing dark clothing, and police are still trying to identify the man.